CodeSandbox is an online code editor that allows you to build applications, share, and collaborate as quickly and easily as possible. You can build large production-ready projects and collaborate with your team members using the repositories feature, or prototype an idea in an instance using the sandboxes. We also have templates on different languages, technologies that helps you get started as quickly as possible. With CodeSandbox, you're able to code from anywhere and any device using your web editor, VS Code extension, or iOS. Let's head over to the dashboard. The dashboard highlights the recent menu, which allows you to get started quickly from a template, import a project from GitHub, or start a new team. You are also able to see some of the projects that I've been working on recently if you have some of them, or if you're brand new, you can start off a project easily as well. The default landing page is your personal workspace, but you can also change teams if you belong to other teams here. On the sidebar, we have additional menus like Discover, Shared with Me, and Likes that helps you keep track of some of the amazing things and technologies that is happening in the community. Seeing what other people build serves as a great source of inspiration. With CodeSandbox, you can choose to leverage the Git workflow with a repositories feature that allows you import any project, either open source that is public on GitHub or your own personal repositories to CodeSandbox. You can also easily contribute to open source projects by creating a contribution branch that is only available on CodeSandbox and isn't directly committed to your GitHub account unless you make a commit. We also still have a section for your sandboxes that you can find on the sidebar, whether they are templates, sync sandboxes, or just in your draft. We currently provide two types of sandboxes, the browser sandbox and the cloud sandbox. You can find more information about the browser sandbox and the environment in the video linked above. To start building on CodeSandbox, we have provided a couple templates and starters that helps you get from ideation to prototype as quickly as possible. You can also import a repository from GitHub, which would go straight to the repositories tab. You can check out other templates that we've created and the ones that you have also created yourself. There are a couple very interesting starters here, so do check them out. Our examples range across JavaScript, Docker, and Rust templates as we continue to expand our support for even more languages thanks to the Docker support. For this video, I'm going to be showing the editor experience using the React and Vite template. The CodeSandbox editor experience is designed to feel as familiar as possible with your local environment. On the left, you have the Explorer that shows all the files you currently have in your project. You can easily create a new file, new directory, or upload files, including drag and drop. You can search all of the files in your project, or even export to GitHub if it's a cloud sandbox that is not yet connected to Git. This editor also comes with an amazing preview that you can open in a new tab if you wish, or take advantage of the inspector element on supported frameworks that allows you find source code just by moving around and clicking on the UI. It's an amazing feature. We also provide additional dev tools like the preview, as mentioned, tasks that you can use to get started with setting up your project as fast as possible, and also your own terminal with full control over what happens either in your cloud sandbox or your repository. You are also able to view the specs of your VM and choose to upgrade to Pro if needed. If you would like to work in a different environment, you can open your project in VS Code or also on the iOS app. You can share what you're working on with your friends, colleagues, or anyone that might be able to help out or just collaborate with. Our repositories experience is very similar to cloud sandboxes and is also very integrated with the Git workflow. Here you can see all the branches currently on this project, and we can open the main branch. The main branch is protected by default, preventing file or Git changes directly to the branch. You can install the GitHub app if you're a maintainer or owner of the project to provide live running developer environments and previews for every pull request. The editor experience for repositories is the same as that for cloud sandboxes, except that repositories are connected to your Git workflow. You can branch out to start working on a feature or an update, or you can just start typing, and thanks to our seamless branching, a new branch will be created automatically for you Once your change is saved and you're done making your update, you can go back to the pull request tab and create a commit that you can push and also create a PR from. If you are reviewing a pull request, you will find all the changes under the PR changes tab. Now that we've made our commit, we can easily create a new PR for our branch or even rename the branch to something that is more readable for us to find later on. I just changed it to my new branch. So now I'm going to create the PR, and as you can see, everything is seamless connected to the Git workflow. As you make your changes in your branch, you can always send a pull request and someone else can always review before merging. Bring your ideas to life or import your existing projects using our Cloud Sandbox or repositories features, and we cannot wait to see all the amazing things that you build.